Inside the front and back of the book. You will need them later. Turn off the tape when you do this. When you are ready, turn the tape back on. Whenever you hear this sound,
I'm gonna go get it. Learning to tell time. Before we start the story,
there's something I want you to do.
Take off the toy clock, which plays with each in this story, and their older brother, Christopher.
With the help of their grandfather, they're about to discover a few things about telling time. They'll be using a toy clock.
As you listen to this story, you can use your toy clock at the same time they do. When you do that, you'll find out about telling time right away.
I'm sorry. I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you. Come on.